I am a voice crying out in the wilderness, and I'm here to bring you the truth. So I ask you to open your ears and to listen, because you don't hear this from any other voice.